How is it going, Curious Nation? All good? I hope so. The other day I was looking to post a Facebook story to my Facebook page, but it turns out it's not that easy as I thought, so I needed to research. So if you have a Facebook page and you want to post a story, there's no need to research because here it is, simply put, just for you. Watch. No matter if you want to add a story to your personal profile or to your Facebook page, it doesn't matter, you always need to go to your Facebook app, personal profile. So from there, you click on add up left. Once you go there, you see down there, down to the right, some sort of pictures. If you click on them, you can pick from all the pictures you have in your phone, but you can also make a picture. Make a picture. Yep, then we can add some text to it. Put it up, make it bigger, or we can write something with green. We're gonna put, oops, undo. I'm gonna put curious, but not good like that. Put it down, CP, done. Okay, now if you click, you see down left, you have effects, save, and your story. If you click on your story, it's gonna go to your personal profile, but keep to the right, you see that arrow, click on the arrow, and again, it's gonna have your story. If you click down right, the arrow is gonna go to your story. But if you go up under the search, you see change. You click on change and you can pick your personal profile or your page. So you click on the page, your story, you can do it as a post as well, and then down right arrow, boom. Yes, and you see it's loaded now. This is what I posted yesterday. Click tap, 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 tap. Oops, tap, 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 tap. Here's the new one. It's uploading. Down left, you see, it's uploading. You see, it's that simple. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more things. See you around.